Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for you both. And today I was doing this quest. It's a high risk quest. It's not easy. So you need to deliver a spy, then you need to go to Portsmouth. But in Portsmouth, the harbor, you got like quests. It's not always the same quest. So I did that you need to activate or draw the attention of the defensive of the port, the harbor. The other ones I don't know. So what I'm going to do is I do the first part of the quest just to deliver the spy. And then if I don't have the right quest, I will load the quest because I just saved before it. I'm going to show you guys what you need to do because it's not easy. You need to show yourself for a split second and then you need to go away. So let's get started. So I'm already on the position almost because this one... normally you start here, but you just need to go to this position, of course. So be sure that you do it at the night. Be sure that you got level 2 skill guys, radio guys, because they got this. The offer can detect the officer. What the fuck? The officer can detect enemy ships from 25% higher distance. That's very good, because we are not going to kill boats, because it's very difficult. And I don't want to do it because I tried it first 4 hours today. I tried to do it and it didn't work. So we are just going to skip all the enemies. So we are not going to kill one enemy. And that's the plan. So if you go to snorkel, try to research a snorkel. Snorkels are very good here in this game. And for this quest too. Because you can keep going with diesel motors. Otherwise you need to go electric. Because the moment that we deliver the spy, we go periscopic. You're going to get airplanes too, but what I do is the airplanes are very difficult to prevent. Sometimes you don't have them and sometimes you got them. If you are under the water, the chance is a lot less that you're going to get them. But yeah, just save and reload. Today they got a nice patch. That makes life a lot easier, so you can save really quick now, you can load really quick now. So they did a very good patch. The only problem is I need to restart. All my old saves were gone. And that made me not so happy, to be honest. Because that was 40 hours of playing, so... okay, we are going to deliver the spy now, so let's do this quick. Okay, here we go. So be sure that you don't hit the land here. So normally the game is going to let you crash on land. So be sure that you put it around the land here. And this is a spy. So we are going to deliver the spy. It's nicely at the night. So try to do it at the night. Because it's totally full with English cruisers, boats and all that stuff. Be sure that you turn around right away. And now it's time. To get helpers on your radio, guys. So here is the first one. The second one. Okay, that's good. So let's have a look what the mission is. Go Periscope Depth 2. Very important. Before you... Oh no, it's this one. Periscope Depth. Yes. Listen to the radio. So let's have a look. And there is the first enemy already. So... Yeah, we are going to run away from the enemies. Very important. So just let the enemies pass. You cannot win against them. It's like three... Yeah, speedboats, those guys. And they got like... how can I say? Torpedoes on board. So... Okay, click this. Let's have a look to the message of headquarters. And why did the game go over here? So... And now we can go to here. So we skip this pack of wolves. I can say wolves. Okay, I hope it's the right quest. Otherwise, we need to start my load game. What am I doing now? This is not right. Yeah, I think I got the wrong quest. So I need to activate the bombs again. So what I'm going to do is I just go to the position that I got the load game. So you guys see what you need to do. So Periscope Depth, Got two helpers on every radio man. That's very important. The snorkel will help a lot too. And you can't just skip those guys. Those guys are not even seeing me at the moment. So, and that's what you need to do. And here is the harbor. Ah, we need to go to here. So the speed is a little bit less now, only 25 kilometers an hour, but it's safer. It's a lot safer. Maybe in the future, the other quest that you can do, I think, is to find 5 AA guns or something, I think. Oh. We are going to skip this one too. I think we are okay. Yeah. So you can pass easily. I'm just on periscope depth and I'm still using my diesel motor. So, but I don't think that those ships got a lot of material. They can, they only detect. I don't know, I detect this with the hydrophone. But normally you can see what the enemy can use too, but I think I need to identify it a little bit better. So now we are on the position that I'm going to load the safe. So just load it. I'm going to be quiet for a brief moment because it makes a lot of noise. The music is going to pop up. I need to have a look. It's this one, I think. Yes, so let's load it. Okay, now you guys can see, draw attention of port defenses, but that's not easy. So what you need to do is, you just need to go in periscope depth, and the moment that you got detection on the port, you go to the surface, you check here your visibility, and you go right away back to periscope depth. If you're too slow, you're dead. So be sure that you don't hit land too, because they are going to shoot with everything that they got to you. So I'm going to put on the route that we need to take. So you need to do it really well. Like this, and then we are back on. So periscope depth, we come here, surface, a half of a second. This is going to pop up. Be sure that you don't use fast forward. And that's what we are going to do. So now we are at periscope depth, we are just going to click this, then we click really quick this, and then normally the quest is done. It's tricky, took me one day to figure it out, but yeah, that's what we are going to do. So we can speed up the process a little bit. I hope that we are not going to see airplanes. Sometimes you got airplanes here. It's not a lot you can do about airplanes in this game. So if you stay with your snorkel down, most of the time they are not going to hit you, but sometimes they even hit you with the snorkels on. So I still need to get the coating around the snorkel. I think if I install the coating, it's going to be easier. But at the moment, it's still possible. So let's hope for the best. So we are going now to the tricky part of the quest. So now you will see it's coming now, the detection. Is it speed? I need to be sure that I put the fast forward off. Okay, almost. There is the contact with the Portsmouth. Very important. Take your positions. A little bit more. Okay, we need to be on the edge, because if we need to do the turn, we are fucked. So we need already to do the turn of the ship. Yeah, there is the turn. Okay. So what we are going to do now is, so service the ship. Yeah, where is my visibility? Okay, it's 10%. Okay, this is going to go up. But it goes really slow now, because I'm just at normal speed. Come on, boat. Yeah, there we go, 18%. A little bit more. Okay, 40. Back to surface. To periscope depth, I need to say. And now we are gone. Normally, the quest is now done. Yeah, here we go. Did you guys see it? So that brief moment, we are gone now. No, we are nicely full speed away now from the harbor. And yeah, that's not a problem. I think it's not going to see us. Okay, so that was it, guys. So it's a little bit tricky, but that was the quest, guys. So here you do. That's how you need to do the high risk quest. It took me some time. So it went up to 30-40% visibility. Then I went right away to periscopic depth again. And my boat was already going to the right direction. So if my boat was still going up and I need to turn around, I was dead. Be sure that you don't hit the land. And that was it for the video, guys. That's how you need to do this quest. So I want to thank you for the video. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.